In this video, we will show you the method of how to restore deleted, corrupted, and formatted data from a solid-state drive, or SSD. We bring you the perfect solution: SysTools SSD Recovery software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in recovering deleted data from a solid-state drive, restores and saves shift-deleted files and folders from any SSD, retrieves lost files from corrupted or formatted SSD, restores multimedia, documents, images, and all other types of files. Apart from that, the tool can successfully recover data from M.2 type SSD and NVMe type SSD disks, and also restores lost files from GPT and MBR partitions of an SSD disk. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Now you can see the refresh view option on top. This option lets you preview any newly attached pen drives or memory cards attached to the machine. And the specific partition details can be seen at the right side panel. The software provides two main options to recover data. Choose scan option to recover soft deleted and hard deleted data. And the formatted scan option helps you recover formatted data from the desired solid state disk drives. Now let's choose the scan option in our example and see the method of recovering hard and soft deleted data. Now a small window appears, and you can click yes to load any previously scanned file, or else click no to proceed. Now the software will start reading the data. After successfully reading the data, the folder tree will appear on the left. Here you can see the tool will list all the recovered folders and highlights the folders which contains data. Choose the desired folders by selecting the corresponding checkbox option. The software highlights permanently deleted data in red color, so that it's easy to identify permanently deleted files and folders. The software also provides another useful feature to search for any particular file or files by applying certain filter options. You can search files according to the date it was created, files which was last modified, and last accessed, etc. Or you can choose the date filter option to filter files according to certain date range. You can also search for any particular keyword or relevant file extensions by entering the details in the field options below and click search button. Now the files will appear below. Here you can choose checkbox option on top to save all the files, or you can choose selective files depending on your requirements. Then right-click on any desired file and click Save button. Then select the folder to save the output files and click OK. After the exporting process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the output files. Open the desired folders to preview the output data. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.